Sugamya Bharat Abhiyan. So Sugamya Bharat Abhiyan is also called Accessible India campaign. So that means it is a nationwide campaign which was conducted on 3rd December 2015. It was during the International Day of Person with Disabilities. So if we take the word of Accessible India campaign, that is accessibility, it is trying to address the issue of accessibility, especially the group of person with disabilities or differently abled people. So they are facing the problem of accessibility to different services. So they should have an access to all the services like other. So the campaign aimed for achieving the universal accessibility to the person with disabilities. Then if you are ensuring the accessibility to the persons, and even we have framed an act which was in 2016, that is called Right of Person with Disabilities 2016. So these laws and the initiatives like the Sugamya Bharat Abhiyan, that can ensure or that can suit our consistency or commitment of UN Convention on the Right of Person with Disability, because of that India is a signatory, because we have a law that ensures the right of the person with a disability or differently abled people. So that is why India is a signatory to this UN Convention on the Right of Person with Disabilities. So this information is also required if we are getting the information, so if you are finding information related with this initiatives. So this point is also important. Then the campaign target three separate verticals, that means accessibility in the three verticals that include build up an environment for these vulnerable groups, and transportation ecosystem, and information and communication ecosystem, ensuring accessibility to all the kinds of transportations, and ensuring access to information communication system, and we should build up an environment for them. That means they should have an access to all the facilities, all the services provided in the society or provided in the country. So it ensuring the accessibility of the person with the disabilities, and they should not be worried about this. So that is all about the Sugamya Bharat Abhiyan. So one thing we need to remember, the purpose of the campaign or the national wide campaign is to achieve the universal, that means the universal accessibility for person with disabilities. Now we will discuss the question. Question was, Sugamya Bharat Abhiyan, a national wide campaign launched by the government of India, pertains to. So this is an ABC type question. This kind of question we can expect in our prelims. So this is a model we have adopted from the previous question. So this kind of model we can expect in prelims 2018. So we will go through the options. Option A, achieve universal access to early and effective tuberculosis care. We know that it is not for providing access to early and effective tuberculosis care, not for that. So the option A is wrong. Then B, achieve universal accessibility to the person with disabilities. Yes, we know that the campaign target or the main purpose of the campaign is to ensure the accessibility of the person with disabilities. Building environment, transportation access and information communication ecosystem for these vulnerable sections. So we know that the option B is the correct answer, but we cannot confirm without reading the C and D option. So we will go through the other options, because that is the rule of the ABC type questions. Because sometimes we can expect option D, it may say that both A and C or all the above. So that kind of statement can also expect in the last option. So we have to go through all the options in the ABC type questions. Option C, achieve universal access to infrastructure and open payment system. So this is not for ensuring the access to infrastructure and open payment system or any digital services, financial system. So now we know that C option, the option C is also wrong. Then option D, achieve universal access to medicines in India, that is also wrong. So we got the answer, that is option B, that is achieve universal accessibility to person with disabilities.